It holds the artillery shells. It's a casing. It holds the artillery shells.
Yeah,
that's 105 millimeter. And that's a German 38. This is from World War II.
You mean 105
millimeter. Well, you know, it all goes into the velocity of the gun, and there's a lot of different things that'll. I'm trying to pay attention to you and watch Josh at the same time, so hold on. Hold on. All right, Joshy. Over here, Jake. We got an Abrams tank. And we got a bulldozer. And there's a rhino. All right, Josh. We're right here.
You mean that's a rhino?
Yeah, that's a rhino. Hold on. Here's an M1 Abrams tank.
Something.